from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. '66 and '67, they fought the Congo War, fingers on their triggers, knee deep in gore. For days and nights they battled, the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson gunner, Roland the Thompson gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest. But of all Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch, Van Owen, blew off Roland's head. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner,
for another peaceful war.
Norway's bravest son, they can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who'd done him in. He found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner, Roland the headless Thompson gunner, Roland the headless Thompson gunner, talking about the man. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. The eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine and Berkeley, Patty Hearst.